this case consider the issue of willful injury and whether or not a woman who played a practical joke on someone else was liable in damages to a woman who, as a result of the joke, suffered nervous shock. In this case, a man played a practical joke on a woman by telling her that her husband was in an accident and that both his legs were broken.